Welcome to PJ's Q&A section. And YouTube subscriber Fongi Yangi, if I pronounce correct, sent me a request about this model that she's trying to follow my tutorial on this antique key Rhino tutorial. If you're interested in that, I will have a link on the right top corner. So the question is, she makes successful on the very first and the very last one, but for some reason this one in the middle is always flat, and she's asking why is that. So let's take a look on this model first. We are going to delete this surface first, and let's take a look on this curve. Let me hide this one temporarily. We're going to take a look on the second one. We have actually three curves here, and they are not a continual line. Right, so we are going to select all of this, especially those two. They are not a continuous line, so we're gonna select both of them using the trim command, and we want to trim off here and trim off here, so that way we make sure that it is a one single curve when we join them together. So let's go ahead to join all of them, and then you will have something like this. Okay, since we are going to use a sweep tool, we need to have two rails. So let's go ahead to split with the point, and then let's split in the middle. So now we have two curves there. Next, let's use a sweep tool rail and see how it goes. We're gonna pick up rail one, rail two, cross section, and then now we will have a very beautiful form. Okay, if we turn on the first one here, there will be something like this. We need to close this to make it into the solid. So the way we are going to do is do a straight line, and always make sure your all snap is on, because if it is not on, you are not snapping into the endpoint. And even though you have a surface, and sometimes even you can join, you will have a naked edges. Okay. The command we are going to use is the surface from 2, 3, or 4 edge curve. So we pick up this curve and this curve, and we'll have this surface. Again, this curve and this curve, and we'll have surface. So let's go ahead to join them together. Those two will be joined together, and those two will be joined together. Okay, so now we have those. If our curve was flat when we sweep, we should able to simply just cap it. So let's use the command cap, C-A-P. We're gonna cap this one, and we're gonna cap that one. All right, before you bowling together, I will suggest you moving a little bit, because you will have a better connection for casting. So bowling unit, this one and this one, and that way you will see a space there. All right, so that will be the answer for this sweep 2 issue. I hope you enjoy. Please like and comment, and please share my video so that way I can reach more people like you want to learn Rhino. Thank you, and see you next.